This is a really small yard. It's like two squares and two strips in the driveway. Probably 20 minutes for $25. Hope no one is there. Great, let's hit this. I'm not sure what that is, but that would have ruined me. It says number 5. In my opinion, these live oaks are the worst choice for landscaping. They dump so many leaves and make a huge mess in springtime. You see, now they just pushed out all of their old leaves, so they're kind of bare. They have new growth coming out. And it's probably year round you've got to mess with these things. I don't know why that was the choice. I guess because they never do go bare. But the upkeep is too much, too much. Not a fan of live oaks. I think chickens would make good pets. I'm just listening to talk radio. And it seems that Gulf Shores, Alabama has enough of the spring break crowd. So they're banning alcohol on public beaches through April 17th. Good for them, man. I never was a fan of spring break. You know, going wild, trash and stuff. I just never was a crowd person anyway. Yeah, that stuff is just getting out of hand, man. Good for them.